There! If I'm not scared of something as frightful as this, I'll be unafraid of anything.
I hope. Foolish goblin, the ghastly ghost, everything scares me the most. All I really want to do is be with Pooh, Eeyore, and Tigger. Kinda creepy, sorta scary, yes, but maybe not so very. Well, in order to be brave, I tell myself that I am not afraid. No, not too much. And if I am not afraid, not more than a touch, I can be around my friends. And being with them is much better. We might be more brave together than I can say that I am not afraid. What if some spook comes up to me when it's dark and really gloomy? How very grand to stand up tall, but could I even stand at all? I don't have one scary feature, a timid, small, and frightened creature. Dear, oh dear, I'm just not brave. I want to tell them I am not afraid. No, not too much. And if I am not afraid, not more than a touch, I can be around my friends. And being with them is much better. We might be more brave together. It's Halloween, I'll face my fear, 'cause it's the spookiest night of the year. What a very grand thing to be so brave, to show myself that I'm